also got to fix the KV1 suspension. It's seen better days, but... Wait, what the hell?
Why is everything on fire? Let's put it out!